Saluda County Coroner's Office says one man died this morning after a crash near the intersection of Neighbors Road and Old Charleston Road in Ward, South Carolina. The coroner identified the driver as 20-year-old Jeffrey Cook Jr. from Aiken. They say his truck hit a ditch embankment, but the South Carolina Highway Patrol and the coroner's office are investigating.